I am at the Karon beach right now. That's beyond resort, five-star resort. Straight down with the Karon beach and then all the way down Katanoi beach and all that. So, and down here is Karon beach. And then you keep going past the hill, the mountains, will be Patong beach. And then they have Kalim beach, Kamala beach, and then Surin beach, Pang Tao beach. So we walk around a little bit and then we walk up the road. Today's the last day I'm in this area. Tomorrow I'm going to Patong beach for a week, so just enjoy the beach down here and the city. Very relaxed here. Everything is really peaceful here, you know, really private, really calm, not many tourists. So this is more like open ocean here. So there's big waves, especially they have the typhoon up north by the Philippines and Taiwan, like that, Vietnam. So it should be clear up, all the big waves should be clear up probably the next few days or so. So we just enjoy walking around here. So walk down a little bit and then we go up. Really big waves. They have a really dangerous rip current here. If you're not lucky, you go out, they pull you to the ocean and you're dead out there. So that's why you never swim here. This one is only for looking only. Look at the beauty of the oceans. That's it. And enjoy the breezes like that. So, or go fishing, that's about it. If you normally calm day, they have all these massage place here. They have all the resorts up there. So now we're just walking up there a little bit. So up here they have all the resorts up here. Markets. These kind of resorts down here, a lot of resorts. So very relaxing here. Good place to jog in the morning. Really smooth place. Walkway. Beautiful breezes. I got a tuk-tuk. You need a ride. Phuket Island View Hotel Resort. Motorbike running around. A lot of tourists, so pretty cheap here, you know. You can rent a place for like about 7,000 or 8,000 baht a month, everything included. And then motorbike probably 200 baht a day, so you're good to go traveling all over. So the tourists watching the beautiful oceans. So great place to retire here. So really calm, really peaceful. Every day I walk about 2 or 3 hours every day, so along the beach, so really nice, keep you healthy, you know, because I have the tendency to eat too much and gaining all the extra weights traveling around, eating so much food, especially Thailand. There are a lot of shops in here. That way we can check out the city in there. So let's check the beach first. Really peaceful. This whole thing is Beach Road, Karon City, past the resort over there, the hill will be Kata Beach, Kapa City, way across, and then Yano Beach, Nai Han Beach, and then on this side, Kata Beach, Karon Beach, past the hill, the mountain over the Patong Beach, and then they have all these extra small little private beaches all along. So. So welcome to Karon Beach. Very relaxing.